हेलो ऑल, वेलकम टू द न्यू वीडियो ऑफ देशपांडे क्लासेस आवर अमेजिंग प्लैनेट अर्थ। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। लेट्स स्टार्ट द टॉपिक। आर अमेजिंग प्लैनेट अर्थ द यूनिवर्स। यूनिवर्स इज वास्ट एंड लिमिटलेस, हैविंग मिलियंस ऑफ गैलेक्सीज, वेर इन आवर गैलेक्सी इज नेम्ड एज मिल्की वे एंड इट इज वन ऑफ देम, विच कंसिस्ट ऑफ बिलियंस ऑफ स्टार्स एंड सन इज वन ऑफ देम। Planets are celestial bodies that does not produce their own light like stars. That means stars are celestial bodies who can produce its own light. Our solar system is made up of sun and 8 planets, which includes Mother Earth that revolves around sun. In our universe, there are other celestial bodies like comets, meteors, asteroids, etc. The planets in order from sun are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. These planets revolve around the sun and follow an elliptical path that is called an orbit. Earth is the only planet that supports life and has water. These factors make it a special planet. Earth is spherical in shape but slightly flattened at the poles, and it has one natural satellite, that is Moon. Continents and oceans. Earth is made of 7 land masses which are known as continents. Continent is a piece of land that is not broken up by the sea. 7 continents are North America, South America, Europe, Africa, Australia, Asia and Antarctica. Continents are divided in countries like Russia is the biggest country while Vatican City is the smallest. Our beloved India is 7th largest country of the world. Earth 70% portion is covered with water. There are 5 major oceans on the Earth, which are Atlantic, Pacific, Indian Ocean, Arctic Ocean, Antarctic Ocean or Southern Ocean. Globe. A globe is an exact model of the Earth, which is spherical in shape and helps us identify continents and oceans. But to carry a globe is not practical. Also, it does not carry detailed information like that of small towns. Large globes which show some details are too big to handle. Maps. Maps are drawings or representations or a part or whole of the earth on a flat surfaces. We all know we get different maps like map of India, map of a particular state, which present information and characteristics about the world, like mountains, plains and other relief features. We can identify the location and shapes of countries and also get an idea of the distance between places. Types of maps. Maps showing boundaries of countries, states and important cities are called as political maps. Maps showing only the relief features of the land like plateaus, mountains, plains and rivers are called physical maps. Weather maps are used by meteorologists who study the weather conditions for the forecasts. City maps are used by tourists to locate the route and places. Builders and city planners also used maps to decide before building and structure. For example, if a builder decides to build a commercial complex where there are already 2 to 3 commercial complexes, he may face issues while selling his units. Maps are also used for aviation purposes, that is for air travel. Also, maps are all used for navigation in waterways. There are also maps known as special thematic maps that show distribution of population, transport, natural resources, soil, forest, density of rainfall, etc. Book of maps is called an atlas. Elements in map. We have noticed that there are lines drawn across map in form of grid. The lines of latitude and longitude, scale, symbols, direction, etc. are drawn on the map. A scale is seen at the base of every map, which represents the distance. Why these elements are present on map? Color. In a physical map, we notice colors are used to represent different features of the earth, like plains and lowlands are green, high mountains are represented in dark brown, likewise lower mountains are shown in light brown, deep water is shown in dark blue shades, while shallow waters are represented in light blue color. Scale. As we know, map is a miniature or small representation of Earth. Exact distance Exact distance between two places cannot be shown. Therefore, maps are drawn to a scale which indicates relationship between the distance shown on the map and the actual distance between those two places. Symbols. We all know that different symbols are used in a map to express significant features on Earth, wherein boundaries between countries are shown as dark dashes and dots, while cities are marked with black dots. Similarly, specific symbols are used to indicate specific symbols like railway lines, bridges, roads, capitals, etc. Symbols help us to read map accurately. Symbols and signs used on map are called conventional signs and symbols. Every map has a key which gives the scale of the map and explains the meaning of various symbols. Fourth is direction. Direction helps us to determine location of a place. For example, Kashmir is located in north of India. North, east, west and south are four cardinal directions. Arrow is universal symbol to indicate direction. North is always indicated by drawing arrow at the top of the map. On the opposite side is the south, while left side is marked as west and right side is marked as east. To increase accuracy of map, four more directions are marked in between these main or cardinal directions, which are called as intermediate directions, which are named as direction between north and west is called as northwest. Direction between north and east is northeast. Direction between south and east is southeast. And direction between south and west is southwest. Thank you.